मैं तो इंडिया में रहती हूँ, फिर भी इतनी कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं है कि मैं हिंदी में भाषण दे सकूँ. माय मदर टंग इज तमिल. आई कैन टॉक इन हिंदी, बट आफ्टर द वे यू स्पोक एंड यू स्पोक, आई डोंट हैव द कॉन्फिडेंस. इतनी शुद्ध नहीं होगी. So, you know, in the last few days, all of you would have heard about the opportunity that India has, both from economic and from a cultural perspective. There are ways to look at it in terms of, you know, whether India is, in the earlier in the day, people spoke about that India still needs to go a long way. And there's a lot more in terms that has to be done in terms of economic and economic progress that has to be done. The way to look at it as a fact today, actually, if you look at it, I have been traveling within India for the last 5-6 years into interior India, and I can tell you, in 5-6 years, India has progressed tremendously in every village that you go to as well. You see the progress. But what needs fact that last year McKinsey said that $69 billion will be required is the opportunity per annum in terms of business opportunity that exists in Indian villages to get them to a standard of living which is an accepted standard of living. Why do we only talk about people being poverty? Why? It's not poverty. It's just saying that how do we get people to our standard of living? And that's the opportunity that exists. Fikki, now, how does this opportunity, how do you create this opportunity? This has to be through innovation. And this innovation has to be through technology innovation and disruptive technology as well as disruptive business models which can take these technologies to the last mile. And that's where Fikki has been in the forefront, and we are one of the partners with Fikki. I come from Ankur Capital. My name is Rama Subramaniam. Fikki has, over the last few years, actually decades, they have been around for decades, but in the last few years, they have been aggressively pursuing various partnerships by which you will be able to identify technologies, disruptive technologies, which can create a big change in India. And not only that, Indian technologies which can go outside India and create a change in other parts of the world. They have been working with various other co-partners to identify entrepreneurs and academicians, research scientists, to be able to connect them to other intermediaries so that they can be invested in, they can be supported in, and they become commercially viable organizations. One of the key Fikki programs has been a program which they call as Lockheed Martin, Stanford, as well as DFID and USID. So one of the key things that Fikki has done is the fact that it has been cooperating with one of the largest development institutions worldwide and ensuring that the money goes to creating those disruptive business opportunities that is there. And at Ankur, what we do is the fact we look at young entrepreneurs across the country who are willing to take these disruptive technologies and business models to the last mile. And we support these companies through a process of capital and through a process of handholding, intensive handholding, to make these companies very viable, make the real change in India, and moreover, to take these companies outside India as well. So one of, for example, a company that we have supported, we have helped, is to connect small farmers to global supply chains. Fikki has stepped in and taken this company to Kenya now. So it's India growing abroad, and that's the kind of opportunity that exists. GOPIO members, I urge you all to see how you can partner with Fikki and its partners like us to be able to make that real change in India, while both from an economic as well as from the real change that you can see in India. I think that's where you can partner with us.